Fans are up and cheering now. It's deadlocked at 45. Jones on the left side gets away from his man, takes it in and gets it. Jiminy Christmas, Jackie Jones.
Winners are satisfied with nothing less than being number one. So the pain was deep as OU ran out of time 2 points short against North Carolina in the second round of the Midwest Regional. But in no way did the narrow loss in an NCAA tournament chock full of upsets diminish what the Sooners accomplished. It was the type of season most teams can only dream about. The Sooners lived it.
I wouldn't milk it. I'd go for the basket. Play your style. Put it up. That's it.
Davis against Ogden. And Davis wins out.
You think he's had some tough times in the center?
Skeeter Henry, make it like the cheerleader. Go ahead, you deserve it, Skeeter. He's yelling, we're number one. Come on down, Jayhawks. Come on down. Well, he says, more. I want to hear it louder.
107-90. Half a minute.
Kansas is going to have a war here on their hands Tuesday night.
Gellner trapped in the backcourt. Jump pass, throwing away Davis to the hoop for a layup. Turnover, Jayhawks. It's an avalanche of red hot Sooner heat. Listen to this crowd.
A lot of Sooner heat. Four NCAA and 19 Big 8 records. Back-to-back victories against number one-ranked teams. The Sooners beat eventual national champion UNLV. And the Big 8 tournament champions were also the first conference team to finish the regular season ranked number one since 1959. It was another great season of Sooner basketball. So here's to the winners, the 1989-90 Sooners.
Anybody think of anything, Coach, for 9 months? Just say, get up and down the floor, get after it. Get in there and bang. Play smart, take care of the basketball, be strong. Got it? Okay, let's go.
After exhibition wins against the Australian national team and athletes in action, it was time for the real thing against U.S. International at Lloyd Noble Center. It was real, all right. Real devastation. William Davis led the scoring machine with 31 points and added 18 rebounds. The Sooners racked up the points at a rate that could make a dog dizzy. The final, OU 173, U.S. International 101, the most points ever scored by a Big 8 team. This was the halftime score of the Sooners' second game of the young season. Northeastern Illinois would never see the light at the end of this tunnel. The 97 first half points set a new NCAA record. And the 95-point victory margin was another new NCAA high. OU 146, Northeastern Illinois 51. The Sooners won their 33rd straight at home against Angelo State. For the third game in a row, William Davis led the scoring, racking up 22. OU 130, Angelo State 62. The Sooners were flying high and about to have their first rough weather of the year.
Tomorrow we come back, the little party's over. Now it's time to get down and play some tough basketball.
The first of Oklahoma's 10 nationally televised games had the UNLV Running Rebels invading Lloyd Noble. The Sooners were playing with more injuries than they would at any other time of the season. But Oklahoma was dead set on putting the hurt on someone else. Terry Evans, 6 of 6 three-pointers, 24 points. Skeeter had 17 of his own. OU needed every one of William Davis's 10 boards. At the half, OU led by 3, 47-44.
If they stay in the zone, we're in one game double O. If they're in the man, we're going to be in five games. Got it? Is that too much?
No.
No, it wasn't too much. The Sooners were quickly showing the nation that this Oklahoma squad could do more than play with the big boys. the Sooners were the big boys. The national champion is still only number two in Norman.
Too great. Our fans really got into it. Those two get a game ball, and all of us get a game ball. You get one to shoot with when you come to practice. And you can keep it if you want. Hey, it was a great win. It shows that we can pull together with a little adversity. I tell you, in all my coaching career, this was as unsettling a week as I've had from the standpoint that, you know, not knowing who's going to play. With that, I think I'll get me a cold drink of water. Oh.
The first road game of the season against the only team in the country with a higher scoring average than Oklahoma, Loyola Marymount. The Sooners made sure Loyola would lose this shootout. Skeeter had a career-high 41 points. Damon Patterson, a career-high 29 points and 14 boards. The Sooners shot down Loyola for the third straight time, 136 to 121. William Davis's destiny was a career-high 33 points against James Madison. Coach Lefty Drizel's reality was finding out what playing at Lloyd Noble means for visitors. A loss, 142 to 109. The Sooners had all the willpower they needed for their third straight and eighth all-college tournament championship. Most valuable player of the tournament, Tony Martin, had a season-high 30 points against North Texas State in the first round. Eight players scored in double figures in the 147 to 94 victory. This time it's make or break. That's what Tulsa was saying as they took Oklahoma on in the championship game. The Sooners had a fight on their hands, but broke the Golden Hurricane hopes, 99 to 78. The first mountain to climb of the new year was Alaska Anchorage. Damon Patterson had 25 points to lead the Sooners to their ninth win in a row. It was time to begin Big 8 play against Colorado in Boulder.
All of us got to pull together, play hard, demanded each other to play hard, and that's a big step. Get involved in the game and pay attention to Fish 8. If it's less than like a really challenge, we got to challenge. We got to make the adjustments. You ready to go?